Fortitude, bleed, where is it? Dodge chance. Yeah, -40%. No, that doesn't do anything. It should be better if I use sturdiness, I think, or stone skin. Yeah. Okay, so purification, pain killing, elusiveness, energy drain, restoration, and stone skin. Okay, yeah, so we use stone skin at first. All right, and when we are out of mana, we use Alcud. Okay, so let's see how much we suffer from bleeding now. We shouldn't. With 63% bleed resistance and rend resistance, it should be way better now. All right, boys, let's fucking do this. Okay. Is the audio high? Yeah, it is. Okay. All right. So, we start by throwing this shit. Perfect. So now we throw the ignition. It's covered in potion.
Okay.
Nani? Okay, that's actually fitting, holy shit. Okay, and then we throw the harm. 244, nice. Okay, that was a nice damage. All right, boys, so. Okay, so this is a confusion potion. We are going to keep it there. Okay. So let's do restoration. Let's do stone skin, boost your health, turns your skin into stone. Yeah, let's do that, bro. Okay. So that physical resistance 20%, damage taken -10%. Yeah, that's a good one. So intoxication is 20 and pain, and this takes down hunger, and this is under 25%. Perfect. Okay, so we dodge that. Perfect. We take our shield up. Did we lose any armor, any damage? We lost 4 health. Rending. Okay, so he does rend damage. So our resistances are fucking poggers, and we didn't get bled, right? So that's fucking amazing, right? So I will go in, I'm going to do the number 5. He did 5? Ah! He shockwave did 5 damage, bro. Oh my fucking god, what? Block. Damn. Okay, buddy. All right. Okay. 5 damage. Okay. So shields up, blocked. He's coughing too. Fumble chance, accuracy, generates noise. Okay. So as long as he's in the smoke, he's getting fucked up. All right, boys. So 1. At this point, I don't even need to move, bro. Hit him. He did 3. Yo, we have so much rending resistance that he does like nothing when he does his auto attacks. Wow, dude. 40 critical. Nice. Blocked. Woo! Let's do that. Poggers. Let's do this. Very nice. Let's hit him with the shield block. Blocked. So let's do defensive aura up. Jump this. So we are going to do now energy drain, boys. Intoxication is 19. Plus this should be 25. Okay, so we should be fine, right? We should be fine. It's gonna jump around to, I think its potion causes 24% intoxication. We may have to drink one of these babies after this, depending how much fucked up we are, right? Okay, let's see, boys. 39. Okay, so healing efficiency, healer's duration, immunity minus 50%. Okay, so we can actually eat one of these now. Very nice. Dodge that. Drink this. Poggers, boys. Okay, we are balanced out right now. We are fucking balanced, boys. Yo, it's going nice though. It's not overconfident, mate. Alright, so. Alright, let's go, boys. So, let's go here. Don't drop the weapons. Okay, perfect. Alright. I mean, we are stunned, but how much damage is going to do, right? 5. He did 5 damage. Holy shit. Wow, dude. Okay. So, take that up. Pull that in. Very nice. Hit him. He did 4. Again, no bleeding whatsoever, boys, which is fucking poggers. Let's put him over there. Let's put him over there. Okay. I still have my energy drain. Yeah. Hit him. Okay. Okay. No bleeding again. All right. Poggers, boys. Very nice. Excellent. So let's just do shields up again. I mean, why not, right? Smack him. Very poggers. Like this. I can do restoration actually right now. Or just this. Restoration does both, right? Improves your health restoration. No. Let's do this one. Blocked. All right, perfect. So, okay. We have aftermath. All good. Okay, that's fine. So, we are going to throw up defensive stance. Like this. Dodge this. Perfect. Sealed up, get fucked. Sealed slam in the face. There you go. Poggers, like this. Again, sealed up. Inspect him, yeah. I mean, slowly but steadily, right? Slowly but steadily. He's going down. Okay. So, 14. Dodge that. Debuff him. He did 3. Yet again, nothing. Have you ever killed before? Yeah. I've killed him. Wait, how many specs I have run? I killed him with two-handed axe, with the fire mage, and the dual wielding hammers. So I've killed him 3 times by now. This is going to be the 4th one. Yeah. Right, so do we have defensive stance up? Yes, we do. Okay, perfect. So hit him. Okay, very nice, boys. Shields up, blocked, very nice. Okay, shields up, dodge. Shield slam in the face, 23. He did 3 damage. Let's take the hunger, take off the hunger. Dude, we have so much controller resistance that the days is only one turn. Holy shit. We are going to make this troll our little bitch. Okay, smack him with 1. He did 4 damage, bro. I think I am recovering more health than he does in damage. Okay, so shields up again, dodge, okay, and now we do a hit, blocked, so defensive stance, right? Perfect. So we do shield slap in the face. Plus 50 mana, dude. Holy shit. Nice. Very nice. Defensive stance. No, I mean sealed up. Defensive stance now. Dodge. Perfect. Perfect. Seals up. Blocked. Very nice. Debuff him. Okay. Dodge. We hit him, right? Not normal hit. Yeah, hit him. Very nice. So now we do shield slam in the face. Plus 30 mana. Very nice. We took 3 damage. Dude, we haven't received one bleeding right now. Not even one bleeding, dude. And our torso, look at how much better it is. We have only lost 4% health from the hits. Dude, the rending resistance works amazingly right now. Okay, so let's focus, boys. So shields up, dodge, very nice. Defensive that we still have. Charge him, blocked, perfect. Block again, dodge, very nice. Shield bash in the face. 56! Nice number, dude! Okay. Oh, his armor is all gone, mate! His armor is all gone. There you go. Okay, poggers. Alright, buddy. It's just me and your naked butt. Okay, so. Smack him once, dodge, defensive stance up, blocked, shield up, dodge, shield slam, he did 3, okay, very nice. So, can I throw something at him? I can confuse him, right? I mean, why not? Let's throw that shit. So, okay, 85, he did some resin there. All right, so is he confused, by the way? No, he's not, okay. Let's do that. So, shields up, locked, shield slamming. 130, dude! Wow, 130 shield bash in the face. Okay, there you go. Shields up. Blocked. Debuff him. There you go, poggers. Dodge that. Defensive stance. 9, that's fine. Okay, stand, never mind. There you go. Holy shit, stand lasted only one turn. Fucking A-cant. Shield up. Blocked. Charge him. Very nice. Dodge, perfect. Shield slam in the face. He did 8 damage. Block. Dodge. Slam him. Blocked. Let's see what's up. 75. Alright, it's gonna be a long one, boys. Slam him. Dodge. Shield slam in the face. Ah, he fumbled it. He fumbled it, right? Yeah, he did only 3 damage. Okay, so I can charge him now, like this, nice. Defensive stance. Okay, interrupted, there you go. Shields up, blocked. 122! Fucking A, the charge does so much damage, mate. Okay, hit him, he did 9. Onwards. Oh, there you go, heroism. Counter chance, weapon damage, magic power and damage taken. Right on time, buddy. Right on time. Okay. Okay, so. Actually, I can drink this, right? Intoxication is just 3%. Restoration improves your health restoration. Dude, yeah, let's actually drink that shit. Okay, 5. Drink this. Dude, we restored 9. Okay, so 6. Slam him in the face. 9. Okay. So defense stands up. This is pain, right? 26%. Okay, I'm going to use one of these just to be sure. Dodge that, very nice. Seal slam up, blocked. Hit him. Dude, look at that. Look at that nice restoration, mate. Okay. So, hit him. 9. Charge him. Dodge. Shields up. Nice, nice. This should work, right? Ah, he healed a little bit. Okay. Shields up. Blocked. Defensive stands up. There you go. Debuff him again. Okay. Pain 30%. Okay, let's do a nice get our pain lower, right? So where is the No, it's way too low to do pain killing right now. Maybe I should have actually used some wine for the pain, you know? Anyway, we'll see. So dodge that, do the oh shit. Actually dropped our weapons. Ah, fuck off. I mean, good thing I don't give a fuck about your damage, right? Wow, dude. Okay, so let's recover, right? Oh, the pain spiked up, though. Okay, so let's do this. Healed once. Defensive stance. 130, nice. Blocked, very nice. Defense is sealed up. Okay, very nice. Hit him. Blocked. Defensive stance. Dodge. Block. There you go. Hit him. Dodge. Hit him. Charge him. Does he have any bleeds? How much bleeding is it that he has? 70%. Wow. Only 70%? I'm impressed I haven't bled him once all this time, dude. Holy shit, that's impressive, actually. What are the odds of that? Okay, I mean, wow. Okay. So, dodge this. Shields up. Shield bash. Dodge that. I have my defensive stance only once, right? So, do this. Block this. Hit him. Dodge, defensive stance, blocked, debuff him, dodge, block, hit him, blocked, shield slam in the face, dodge, we do that, right? Yeah, so block that, very nice. We do have five, okay, we have five turns, we are doing fine, so... Actually, let's do a nice cut. Okay. And hit him once. He did nothing. Anna blocks all damage. Wow, we blocked entirely his auto attack. Nice. So, this is defensive stance, right? Yeah. So, hit shield slam like this. Dodge once. Shield up. Hit him, dodge, defensive stance. Oh, actually the pain has been lowered. Oh, nice. Cool shit. Okay. Let's drink some water to keep this the thirst low. Okay, we are... Oh, wow. We have recovered. Yo, our body has recovered the damage. Nice. Holy shit. Okay, perfect. So, wait. Let me concentrate here. Right, so... Sealed up. Nice, nice. Debuff him. 49. Good. Dodge that. Seal slam. Ah, don't have money. Okay, so... Cut him down. 39. Hit him again. 36. Very nice, very nice. So, we do have defensive stance. So, let's do a nice shield bus. There you go. Okay, that's fine. Actually, that can give us a little bit of space to do... something if case we want to. Actually, we don't need to use anything. Yo, look at this immunity, dude. Holy shit. Okay. And we still have pain killing, elusiveness, and purification. Three potions. Our sturdiness that we haven't used. Yeah, we are doing fine, dude. How is he? Oh, he's down to 51%. And 44% energy. Alright. He's going down, dude. He's going down. Slowly but steadily. Okay. Dodge this. Shield up. Perfect. Defensive stance. Dodge this. Debuff him. There you go. The rotation normally. Charge him back. Dodge. Shield up. Blocked, very nice. So we hit him. Blocked, nice, dude. Shield bust to the face. Dodge. Okay. Shields up. Blocked. Okay. We do a deep cut, right? Oh, 56! Nice. Dodge this. Normal hit. Oh, he did 10 damage. Wow, dude. Okay, so shield bust to the face. Our pain is doing fine. He's doing fine. So let's dodge like this, and then we shields up. Oh fuck, I misclicked. Okay, so hit him once, blocked, nice. And now we do defensive stance. Perfect, perfect. Like this, and shields up. Just to be sure that we are going to be fine. Nice. Now debuff him. There you go. Hit him. Oh, fuck. I misclicked. Oh, stop misclicking, dude. Okay. Charge him. Blocked. Nice. Oh, we did the counterattack. Shield bash. Nice. All right, poggers. 41%. He's going down, boys. Slowly but steadily, he's going down. Okay, so... Shields up, right? Yeah, shields up. Blocked. Hit him. Dodge that. Defensive stance we do have, so we do shield bash. Okay, our limbs are doing perfect. So let's actually go there and then jump there. And now we do shields up. Block. Nice. Defensive stance again. Dodge. Hit him. Okay, that's fine. So let's go close. He's gonna do that. Perfect. And now we do shields up. We are blocking. We are debuffing. We are dodging. Okay. Okay. And now, the cleave again. Alright. 40% pain. That's not very good, but we are doing fine. Actually, you know what? Let's actually recover this. Okay. Dodge this. Alrighty. Do that. So we have the time to do defensive stance. There you go. Debuff him. Perfect. Perfect. Inspect. Okay, he's debuffed. 40%. Alright. So, wait, so hit him, dodge, shields up, shield bash, dodge. And we have three turns, shields up, blocked, nice, nice. Charge him. Are you gonna bleed anytime soon, dude? Wow, bro, he's not. Okay, so. Oh, fuck, I misclicked. Shit. Okay, so defensive stance, right? Yeah, defensive stance. Dodge. Shields up. Blocked. Hit him. Dodge. Debuff him. There you go. Blocked. Nice, 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 nice. So how much mana is that? 14. And this is 10, 19, and 14. Okay, so it's more or less not the same. Okay. Alright, and this does plus. Wow. She hasn't bled once. Holy shit. Okay, so shields up again. Shield bash to the face. Very nice. Hit him again. Dodge. Shields up. Blocked. Very nice. We have two turns on the. No, wait. We need to do this. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Our stance is up. 35. Okay. There you go. And dodge this. Shields up. Alright. Debuff him. Dodge this. Our stance is. Yeah, our stance is fine. So, shield slam him. He did 8. Yo, we haven't received one bleeding by now. Not even one, dude. Okay. Alright. There you go. 49. Nice hit, bro. Nice hit. Very nice. Charge him. 64. Nice critical there. Dodge. Dodge. Shield bash. Defensive stance. Dodge. Debuff him. There you go. Block. Perfect. Perfect. The pain is a little bit too high for comfort. Healing, the healing efficiency is going down, but the execution is going down too. So we are going to be able to do a nice pain killing. I decide your next class. I have interesting one for you. Yeah, okay, buddy. We are going to discuss that after the run. Let's kill the troll first, will ya? 23%, bro. We are going there. We are going there. Nice and steady. Okay. Nice and steady, boys. Okay. Let me just do this, just in case. There you go. Shields up. Perfect. Let me just now do this. Does this. And... Yay! You know the spear? You mean the spear, right? Yeah, I haven't done spears yet. So that's in the game. Okay, so now... Oh, okay. So last 20... Yeah, okay. So now we do pain killing. Now we do pain killing. 32% intoxication, but we are absolutely fine. Okay, so we dodge. This intoxication is fine, yeah? Yeah, it's fine. So... we do shields up, blocked, very nice. Defensive stance, we dodge this shit. Oh my god, I misclicked, fuck me. Okay, there you go. Shields up, nice. Debuff him, poggers. Okay, shields up again, block that shit, very nice. Cleave him. Nice, nice, dude. Nice, dude. Hit him again. Dodge. Raise shields. Nice. Defensive stance. All good. Hell yeah, it's all good, girl. Shield bash. Die already. Nope. Okay. 14%. All right, buddy. Hit him. Dodge. Hit him. Blocked, very nice. Raise shields. Dodge that shit. We have have advanced stance. Okay, we do the debuff. Very nice, very poggers. And now we do cleave. We cleave. Yeah, we cleave him. Oh, the mob, not you. Oh, yeah, that's quite a big fight. A long fight. I mean, you know, the life of the tank, right? A lot of survivability, but no damage. Do you remember how long the boss fight lasted with the dual hammer silent? That we fucked his ass like... Oh, it was something like 2 minute fight, not even 2 minutes. It was a ruffles, but it was long. With the dual hammers? No. With the dual hammers, it was a rufflestomp for a fight. Blocked, there you go. We still have one turn for the race shield, so let's do this. Do that. The wizard was 1 minute. No, dude. The wizard was a lot longer. Do you remember how many times we had to try it? And how that I had to kite him all over the map and not to be able to kill him? The wizard took so long, dude. You died too much. Yeah. But the fight was longer too. The dual hammers had the most quick fight ever. From all the runs I have done. Okay, so we have Silbas, we smack him on the face. Dodge. Hit him. Alright. Seals up. Dodge. Okay. Hit him. Blocked. Very nice. Very nice. Debuff him. Very poggers. Dodge that shit. Okay, that's fine. Seals up. Blocked. Hit him. Dodge. Shield bash. Oh, look at that! Who's dead, bro? Oh, you're dead. Get fucked. Get fucked. He's dead, boys. There you go. Nice and steady. This is mode. Hardcore next. Yeah, I mean, wow, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, we came back with a vengeance, eh, didn't we? Holy shit. We fought him yesterday night. We learned our lesson. And we came back and fucked his ass. Okay, boys, that was fucking epic, let me tell you that. Alright. So let's wait for aftermath, by the way. Okay. I hope you like that. Yeah, me too. That fucking shitter. Okay. Alright, aftermath is done. Let's do that. Look at that, dude. We are nice and shiny.